this is what happens when a sales call with timeshares goes wrong.
I'm selling timeshares today. You know, we've got this wonderful resort. It's awesome. And we've got this great pool and the golf course and the whole country club and everything. And it's great. You know, this pool, I can even show you. I just thought how warm the temperature of the water is. It's only for $10 a day.
Timeshares suck. I'll shoot $10.